Alright. Now we're going to be the Separatist faction. So what we got then? Okay, so we have the B2H, I think that's the jetpack one. We've got Sniper Droidica. That'll be interesting. Wait, what? Oh, we got Darth Sidious over here. Wait, what? Okay, we have Palpatine for some reason, alright. We've got Jango Fett, Savage Repress, Ventress, and Pre Vizsla. Roger, Roger. Has decided that a subjugation of Kashyyyk is in order. It is said the locals can be quite energetic. Perhaps they will be useful as labor once we have secured the planet. Yeah, I can try to go through each reinforcement as quick as possible. I don't want this video to be too long. How do droids get burned again? Roger, Roger. Okay, that was good. Now, the reinforcements. We'll start with the B2HA first. Which I show them all off. What's that? Oh, like a shotgun one. So this isn't a jetpack one. Okay, then we got a flamethrower. Okay, that's pretty cool. This is not the jetpack one. It's just an overpowered super battle droid. All right then. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was like rapid fire rocket ticket. Oh my god, that was OP. Jesus. That's a barbecue and arc through part. Sniper droid for them. Oh no. Oh, Grego. And I'm dead. Thank you, Ahsoka. I can now move on to the good stuff. Darth Sidious time. Oh my god, yes! Oh my god, this is thick. Jesus Christ. Oh, Greg is back up again. Thought I killed him. Okay. Oh, Wolf. Oh, my shock. Jango, then. Oh my god, I'm looking forward to this. Oh my god, it's like a flamethrower barrage, it's gonna be so cool. As a victim. Hover low, oh Master Yoda, perfect. Pressure god, I never know. Dark Souls, oh. That's pretty sick. Now, Free Vizsla. Oh my god, yes. What's this F ability do? Who knows? Okay, the jetpack's just a zonk, but... Yeah, previous was probably my least favourite so far. They didn't even give him the good skin. Oh my. He has the ability the strike doesn't work. Look at him acting smug. Ventress. Get over here! Oh my god, I can tell I'm gonna enjoy this. Album, what I've been looking forward to. It's got like a charge. Okay. And this, alright. Oh my god, it's like a choke slam, that's so cool. Kenobi. Oh wait, I'm not Maul. I mean, I knew he was Maul's brother the moment he showed up, like, why would they, like, they mention Maul, and then this guy comes along, and just, like, I knew he must be connected to Maul somehow, I mean. Yeah, that'll be it. So, that'll be it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.